Welcome back to Plumbstein Plays Rimworld. We're joined again by Stevens, Kaneke and Ray, who are all doing a bit worse for wear at this moment in time. It's a bit of a rainy day in our lovely, lovely barren planet full of many things that want to kill us. We had a bit of an eventful episode last episode. We had a fire. We had a cassowary that went mad because Ray's professionalism with animals was yet to be proven. And, well, as we all know where we left off, I left Aslan's fate in your hands, and you have decided that Aslan will no longer be the god of Narnia, or king of Narnia, whatever he is, and I'm going to execute him. But who shall we get to do it? I don't think Kaneke wants to get his hands dirty. I think he gets his hands dirty enough with the building of the house. I think if anyone's going to get their hands dirty in the morning, which we'll try and skip along to now, let's hope that a little bit of rest might stave off their illnesses. And Ray, don't die. We're going to get you out there. We're going to get you to try again. You're going to be Dr. Doolittle and sort this shit out. The cat has decided to just randomly stay up all for the night. Age 6, wondering. At this current moment in time, it doesn't look like the cats or anything have a great deal to do. They seem a bit lazy. Ooh. This rain actually saved our ass last time, if I remember rightly. Look at all this steel. Where did this all come from? Oh, well, free stuff. I'm not one to say no. Oh, no. Oh, no. What's wrong? Ray. Health. Right, whole body. Blood loss. Extreme. Holy shit. Kaneke. Kaneke. Can you treat Ray? Prioritize treating Ray. Yes. Come on. Treat her. Treat her. Treat her. This could be the end of Ray. We might be down to two people already. Stevens is not looking so good herself. What's wrong with you? Whole body, blood loss, minor. Oh dear. Ray, please tell me you're okay, man. Oh, you're just bruised. Ray's amazing. Ray, sorry, Kaneke. Kaneke is amazing. Kaneke is absolutely gunning this out. He's fixing everything. He's keeping everything going. He protected everyone during the attack. Aslan is still just laying there in shock. I think you can stay there, you cheeky bastard. You don't deserve to get up. You almost killed both Ray, Stevens. Oh no, that was a cassowary mainly, actually. Who is dead. Who hopefully we can actually get some decent food off. I have no idea how good of a job Kaneke is doing of treating Ray here. I don't even know how good. How good are you at being a doctor? Is there like a doctor? Oh. Okay. Well, that's not good. To start straight off the bat, he's not. Ray! Ray, no! No, Ray! I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, Kaneke, you tried your hardest. I'm so sorry. You tried. Oh, no. Ray. You didn't see that. We didn't just strip a woman in her deathbed. Oh no. Oh, please don't tell me Stevens was any better. Stevens. What are you like at medicine? Oh no, Stevens was actually alright at medicine. Oh, I have fucked up. Kaneke, what are you doing? Are you going in there? Ray, no. I think we should find a nice place to bury Ray. How about this little spit of land? We'll name this Ray Island. She meant well. She didn't want this. Look, all things serious though, we're probably not going to miss much. She was a bit shit. What is under this? Misc? Grave. Sarcophagus. An ornamental burying scroll for honored dead. What do I need? Wood. Silver. We're going to put Ray in a steel sarcophagus, which we're going to bury. need to find an interesting place, don't we? It's Ray, you know, the lovable rogue. Oh, frame rate drop, sorry. Oh, that's going to be our prison. Ray deserves better than prison. No, I think we will go with the island. We'll have Ray Island over here. She'll be buried there, and there will be the marriage spot. They can get married. Party spot. What the hell? Designates a spot where parties can be centered. Parties use an area around the spot. How does this work? Oh, I don't think this is time for a party. Ray is decomposing. Blood loss extreme, I would say. Okay, so you decided to bandage her bite, her scratch, and another scratch when she's bleeding out. Oh god. How are you looking, Stevens? Can we stop the blood loss? Do we need some... Ah! The blood loss has stopped. Okay. And I think Kaneke. Strip him. Can I execute him? I thought I could execute him. I'm assuming your mood's not great, mate. I'm really sorry. My friend Ray died. Awful bedroom. Well, fuck you. Ate without a table, slept in a car. Oh, God, you are not in a good mood, are you? Love expectations. Sounds like some of my exes. Okay, we're going to get this prison built. And Aslan here is going to suffer. He's got alcohol addiction. He's losing blood. Malnutrition. Trivial. Because malnutrition sounds trivial. Should we try and keep him off? A defector named Dominique Prez de Verge calls you from a nearby. He's being chased by pirates. The squids of violence. He begs for safety of your colony. Oh! What do we do? Do we bring him in and try and keep him safe? Or what? You know what? We need someone to replace Ray. Why not? Prez! Get here! Get in! Strip Ray! Stevens. Battle stations. Get over here. Get behind a bit of cover. At least. How many of them are there? White is wandering around in a psychotic daze. Is that my cat? Oh no. Rose. It's Rose. What's Rose got on her? She's got a light machine gun. What the fuck? Oh, man. Please tell me you got something. Gear. You have clothes. Kaneke, fuck the door for a minute. We might need you here. You saved us last time. We might need you again. Come on, guys. We can do this. Ah, Stevens. Go on, Stevens. Do it. Ah, no. Stevens. Careful. Ah. No! No! Not my cat! Anything but my cat! Stevens, you have to take this motherfucker out. Look. I can't draft the cat. The cat's gonna die. Prez... I couldn't give too much of a fuck about you at the moment. Stevens is the one I'm worried about. Oh, no. No, Stevens. Kaneke. Shoot her! No. She's not dead, is she? She's in shock due to pain. Kaneke. Oh, no. Out of range. Shit. Run. Run, man, run. Kaneke, no! Oh, this is going so poorly. Oh no. No immediate danger. No! No! Let him go! Let my people go! Oh, this is going poorly. This is going very poorly. Fuck her up. Go on, Perez. Fuck her up. Kill her. Kaneke. Please survive. Oh, you've done it. Rescue Kaneke. Oh, Perez. We've rescued Perez. Oh my god, what has happened? Okay, so, recently we've had a fire. We dealt with this arsehole. Fucking Aslan the street kid, who is now dead. Good. Deserves it. Ray is still in her nude, in her bed, hoping for the best. Well, when I say hoping for the best, she's in a better place. We will build your sarcophagus. We will honour your life. You are stressed. I can imagine. Let's see. Gunshot wound. Malnutrition. She might be alright. Stevens might be alright. I'm going to have to change this to another medical bed. Oh, this has been an eventful episode. Prez, I know you're new here, man, but you're going to have to... Please tell me you're good at medical. Oh, he's a doctor. He might just about manage to do this for us. Prez, you're already on doctor duty. You might have to be on a bit of construction for a bit as well. How much medicine do we have? 20 medicine. We still have some medicine. It's all right. Our cat is unconscious and is going to die by the looks of it. Oh, no. Not, oh, no! Our cat's died! We've lost the cat! Mark these as learnt, so these get out of the way. Drug burning. Oh, no. Press, like, oh, I'll undraft you. Prioritize treating Kaneke. Treat him. I really should build a door in here so that people can get to and from the storehouse. I can extend that, actually. Okay, next time, we are not saving anyone. We are leaving them to it. They can die. Wow. Well, jeez, that was a very eventful 10 minutes there. I'm hoping that this gets slightly better. How's our weed doing? Our rice is doing okay. Our smoke leaf is taking forever. Needs light level at least 50%. Oh, we don't have much of that. Colonists need treatment. Prez, hunter, lax ranger. You're a hunter? Oh. Okay, you need a bed as well. You can take this bed, Prez. I'm sorry, you kind of have to move the existing dead body out of it, but as is life. You know, we saved you, the least you can do is move our dead body. But don't put her anywhere nasty. You have to bury her nicely. That is the rule, people. We're taking care of our dead. Ah, quality 70%. Oh, that's so much better. Is anyone like blood loss minor? Blood loss moderate. Okay, yeah, we did choose to save the right person. Oh. Can I grab that LMG? What else have you got on it? Cotton button down shirt, cotton pants. Yeah. Worth take, I guess, but shoddy LMG. I will unforbid this, we will take this. We'll strip this motherfucker down. Prez is, he saved our asses and we're saving his. Is it ever going to stop raining? What's all this? Research. Did we actually ever... Oh. Did we finish researching it? In progress. No, we never researched anything. Why have we never researched anything? Damn it. So, by the looks of it, Kaneke's going to be fine. Ah, we're all good. He's been, okay, you can... Ah, he's back up. He's back up and ready. He's going to get some food. He's okay, guys. He's okay. The legend. The leader. Oh. Well. There'll be one legend that's been snuffed out in history. I want everyone to take this away from today. Have a moment of silence. Hashtag useless Ray. You will be missed. Hashtag rip Ray, actually. I want to see hashtag rip Ray being sold. Okay. So I haven't actually had a decent chance to have a look at what you're good at. You're good at research. You're good at shooting. Good at medicine. Why couldn't Ray be like you? Sorry, Ray. But in all fairness. Prez. I get that you're kind of, you got two gunshot wounds. Kaneke. Without sounding too offensive here. I kind of want you to do... Oh, he can't. Please do a good job. For the love of God, Stevens... We don't want to lose Stevens. She's not great at much, but she's good at growing, and she's our best shot. So she's going to have a nice, bright, shiny new LMG in the morning. Oh, shit, no. Didn't mean to do it. Actually, wait, no, this is good. Prioritize treating Stevens... I know you're tired. I don't care. I don't want Stevens to die. Oh, no. Do we have to build a grave for the cat? Or do we just leave the cat? The hell's your problem? You're injured still. Oh, dear. Oh, what am I saving? Okay, there we go. Sorry about that. It'll eventually stop raining, man. Where did you get alcohol? Oh. Did you nick his beer and then drink it? Legend. Where are you going to grab? Package survivor meals. Someone really needs to move this dead person. You're not in any condition to move, are you, at the moment? Oh, that's interesting. You can set how much medical care people get. Ah, I like that. He's taking some medical rest. Oh, how long will that take? Is there a timer? Does it say how long things will take? Daylily. Oh. At least we've got our nice potted plant in the house. Just realised I've missed a bit of the floor over here. And a bit of the wall. I am not doing well with this structure at the moment. Oh, no. It is there, it just needs to be repaired because it is almost broken down. That was very hard to see there. We really need to sort out these dead bodies. I think it's about time we build ourselves a bit of a graveyard. What are you doing, Prez? That's cozy. You are sleeping with the dead body. Have some respect, man. She's only recently died. She's probably still warm. Deconstruct that, because I know these things give you components which we can use for electricity, which we still have not got. We will have soon. In fact, I think that... Major break, Chris. Stevens, what's wrong with you? Is it because you're malnourished? Eats. You were just in a very bad mood. Hideous environment, okay, fair enough. Could be worse. Joy deprived. Cramped interior. My friend died. I love that, you know, you're more bothered... Okay, I understand the pain, but you're more bothered by the fact that you have an ugly room than Ray dying. Like, awful hospital. Well, suck it up. Colonist died. Okay. Like, a cramped room is just as bad as your friend dying, according to Stevens here. I think, what can I do to make you happy? Oh, you're up and about now, so drink a beer. Will that help? That'll help with your pain, won't it? Oh dear, this is not going to plan. See, this is what I mean by you can go nice swimmingly and smoothly without an issue, and then all of a sudden, shit hits the fan. How you doing, Stevens? In a better mood? Feeling good. That's good. Let's keep you feeling good. And you can go pick up your new shiny LMG, which is left out in the rain. Prez is just having a nice sleep. He probably should get some treatment for his gunshot wounds at some point. Very ugly environment. Okay, I'm working on it. Jeez. Apparently what I've built them is not good enough for them. Can I assign this to be a specific person? Oh, that is a very long walk to the steel. That's a very, very long walk. I do apologise, Kaneke, but Ray Island must be held with the utmost honour. Emu liver. Pigskin. What can I use them for? I think it's about time we get some power in here. Don't have steel. Okay. We need to get some more steel. Solar generator. Does not work in the dark. Makes sense. Wind turbine? I would rather a solar generator. Which I think if we're going to have anywhere, we'll have it out the back. Nah, actually, I want to build out that way. I don't know. Where should we... I think, actually, no. Out the back here would be good. Because we can't build here anyway because there's water. So, we'll get that done. We need some mining done. This is all compact steel here, so hopefully we can pick up all this steel. Like, there's loads here. We can use this for everything that we need. Work. There we go. Prez is not doing great. Neither is everyone else. I don't know what the red bar symbolizes. Is it like how badly they're injured or how little they're injured? It must be how little they're injured. Like, the more red, the better, because that one's nearly full and he's only got two little scratches. So who's on mining duty? Okay, at the moment it's only Stevens. I think everyone's capable of mining. Even if you're not, you can do it, because at the moment we are suffering. We're not doing great. Prez, I don't mean now, but if you want to get it now, you can. What gear do you have? Okay, so you have everything that everyone usually has, so, like, this stuff's alright. Severe illness. What? Oh no, what's wrong with you now? Malnutrition. Heart attack? What the fuck? Prez. What do I do? Okay, he's given her the, has developed a health condition, heart attack. That's a hell of a fucking condition just to develop. Okay, just completely unawares of the situation. Low food. Oh, dear Lord. We need help. We need help desperately. There is so much to do. And not a lot of it is getting done. Come on. Save her. You can do it. I believe in you. How do you treat a heart attack? Like, I understand there is certain, like, medicines and stuff you can do, but she's in a lot of pain. Pain is at 100%. How do we reduce your pain? Dude, I understand you kind of want to sleep, but you know, at the moment in time, I think situation calls for it. Did you finish the sarcophagus? You did. Oh, okay. So, okay. Whew. Prez has actually managed to do a decent job here. And I think keep Stevens alive for another day. Speed this up. Wait, where are you going to bury her? Are you going to bury her in the... Are you going to bury her in a sarcophagus? Okay. I think it's that time of day. Prez, I understand you and Ray may never have met. And the love that we all share for the useless one. Because, let's face it, deep down, everyone likes the underdog. Everyone likes to think, yeah, you can do it. And she, towards the end, she was starting to work a bit harder. But I think it's time for us to say goodbye to Ray. Ridiculous Ray. Renegade Ray. Hashtag Rip Ray. She will be missed. And she will be forever remembered. There we go. Ray, we can open a sarcophagus if we really want to. Ah, Ray. The engraving on this sarcophagus is shaped like Raymond Ray Morgan, striking Earth in a drop pod with retro rockets firing dramatically. She is unconscious, her tongue lolled out, drool dripping. Several accountants fade into the left part of the image. The overall compilation is unbalanced. The illustrious refers to Ray landing in the drop pod on the 1st of spring, 5500. Ray's watching the sunset as we go down on this episode and we say goodbye to our friend Ray. And I think that would be a good place to leave it for today. It's been another very dramatic episode. Stevens has been shot, almost bled out, had a heart attack, and is still going. And everyone's happy that we buried Ray in a sarcophagus. You've been a bit battered as well, haven't you, Kaneke? Prez still needs a bit of treatment. Ray, thank you very much for all the laughs. I won't say the work because you didn't do any. Prez has said his final goodbyes to the person he never knew, but he will always forever hear stories of her. Until next time, guys. I'll catch you later.